Are you tired of managing the budget of your Google Ads account manually? Do you wasted your timing inaccurately utilizing your Google Ads budget but not able to find a way to do it automatically? Hi everyone, today we will explore a script designed to manage your Google Ads budget effectively. This script helps you monitor and control your ad spend, ensuring that your campaigns stay within your specified monthly limits. Let's break down how this script works and how you can apply it to your Google Ads account. So in terms of the overview, this script monitors your Google Ads account for any campaigns, ad groups, ads or keywords that exceeded your specified budget limit. If any entity exceeds the budget limit, the script takes action based on your settings, such as pausing the entity or applying a label for easy identifications. Secondly, setting up the script. Before running the script, you will need to customize the settings according to your requirements. Here's the key settings you can adjust. Certainly, let's break down some important points from the provided script code. Script configuration. The script begins by defining various settings that can be customized according to specific requirements. These settings include the scope of scripts, whether it applies to the entire account, campaigns, ad groups, ads or keywords. Maximum cost, budget period, label name, email address for notification. Secondly, budget period handling. The script dynamically handles different budget periods such as daily, weekly and monthly. It adjusts its action based on the current period to ensure accurate budget management. Budget exceedance detections. Using conditional statements, the script checks if the cost of any entity exceeds the maximum allowable cost. If a budget exceedance is detected, the script proceeds to take appropriate actions. Fifth, actions on budget exceedance. The script offers flexibility in managing entities that exceed the budget. It can either pause these entities or apply a label for easy identification. The choice depends on the settings configured by the user. Sixth, email notifications. To keep the user informed, the script sends email notification with relevant details whether budget exceedance occur. These notifications include information about total cost, actions taken by script such as pausing entities and any changes made. Seventh, re-enabling entities. If specified in the settings, the script automatically re-enables pause entities at the start of the new budget period. This feature ensures that campaign resume running smoothly without manual interventions. Eighth, logging and debugging. Throughout the script execution, detailed logs are generated to provide insights into the operations. These logs include information about budget exceedance, action taken, and any other errors encountered. Debugging options allow for troubleshooting and refinement of the script's functionality. These customizations in the script help to manage the Google Ads budgets effectively, optimize spending, and maximize ROI. Script execution. Once the script is configured, you can run it to your Google Ads account. Here's how it works. Accessing the script's interface, log into your Google Ads account, click on the tools and setting icons. Under Work Actions, select Scripts. Creating new script, click on plus button where you can create new script. Give your script a descriptive name. Pasting and modifying the script, copy and paste your desired budget management script into the editor. Modify any necessary variables within the script according to its functionality as discussed above. Saving and running the script. Click Save to run the script. Click the Run buttons and monitor and notifications. Script provides detailed logs of actions taken, including entities that exceeds the budget and any changes made. Additionally, you will receive email notification with relevant information such as the total cost and the action taken by the script. So in terms of the conclusion, by implementing this budget management script, you can maintain better control over your Google Ads spending, ensure efficient allocation of budget, and optimize your ad campaign for maximum ROAS. If you are managing the Google Ads campaign and end up exceeding the monthly limit, then you can use this script. This script is right fit for you. And using this script, you won't end up exceeding the monthly advertising budget limit. If you still have any concern related to your campaign's results, you can contact us. We are Google's premium partner and help you manage your Google Ads campaigns, help you giving a plan of action, direction on how you can scale your campaigns and drive results. Do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.